Wonder if I can get in that room over there through one of these air ducts. Dynamite. I tell you what. I'm gonna try to beat this game today. I'm gonna try. Can't make any promises. But we're going to try. Restore power to the lab. Well, where might one do that? Right here, apparently.
That's it. I can see a power spike. Now, reconnect the lab systems to Sebastopol from the console in the central lab.
Well, that's good. Not a whole lot of pressure then, I guess.
Hazardous material leak detected.
Seven viewers right now. What's going on, everybody? If you haven't yet, hit that follow button on Twitch for me, please. I always follow back. I'll check out your streams. I wish I could tell who was in the chat room without everybody having to speak. That way I could say something. But unfortunately, I can't. What the fuck is going on? Where do I go? Ah, shit! Oh my god, that scared the piss out of me. Oh, man, I was not expecting it to be right there around the corner, or not even around a corner, just as soon as I turn around, boom. It does that to me a lot. I jump easy. I jump really easy.
That's it. I can see a power spike.
I feel like a little, I feel like a pansy or something. It sucks.
We're counting on you, Ripley.
But you know what? I'm here with the good people of Twitch, so it's alright, I'm not alone. I don't know if that's a good thing. Everybody can see how much of a jumpy scaredy cat I am. Oh, you guys should have seen me playing The Evil Within. Corey D, Dutch Masters, just sent me a message on Facebook saying he'll be right in. By the way, Facebook, if you want to add me on there, stay up to date with what I'm going to go on. It's facebook.com/TonySin330. I usually post about 15 minutes before I'm going to go on. Twitter, @Tony_Sin330. Hey, my dryer just got done with my laundry. But that shit can wait. We're trying to save some shit here.
Hazardous
Okay. Which is the way to go? Back around that way. We lost about four of them. So it's I know it fluctuates a lot on my Xbox.
Please remain calm and proceed to the nearest exit.
That was a good idea to save right there. I don't know why I'm trying to do that, I've already been in here. What am I doing? I'm going the wrong way. Shit just happened. They really just played us. Okay, well, I mean, now what do we do? Find a way inside the lab and activate the primary alarm systems. So basically go all the way back around. That's what you're trying to tell me. I don't care if there's hostiles nearby. There's always hostiles nearby. This fire does kind of blind you a little bit. Makes it hard to see.
Fuck.
So who we still got in the chat? Everybody shout something out, just so I know who left and who didn't. God damn it. Hey, Viper Don. Good to see you again. How's everything going? Says you're cooking dinner, or making dinner or whatever. Making anything good? Or eating anything good? Holy smokes. Total wrong way.
Please proceed to the nearest airlock and await emergency response notification.
He's just standing there being creepy. I'm stalking him. Viperdon's having pizza. I had pizza last night and actually had a piece of cold pizza this morning. Gotta love it. Pizza's excellent.
Airlock pressure.
Oh yeah, got him. Down, but it didn't get me. Yes, it is somehow better the next day. Somehow, gotta love it. Ooh, achievement! I love achievements. For those of you that don't know. I don't got as much as Viperdon's. Viperdon's got like a crazy amount of achievements. I thought I was doing big things until I seen how many achievements she had. Got like almost double mine. They're awesome. I mean, it's achievements. You can't go wrong. My problem is I kind of can't stick to achievements. Like, I'll go for them, like, for story achievements. This is going to sound messed up. I only have, like, 2 completed games. The Walking Dead for the 360. And that was, like, extremely easy. All you had to do is play it. And I think I got, like, one of those free games that came out on Xbox 360, like the Dinosaur Dash, the Doritos one, or whatever. That was easy to get all of them in. Oh, and then I got all of them on Minecraft on 360. Every other game I have, I can't bring myself to do it, just because there's some of them that are really, 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 really hard, and, like, really, or really tedious. After I beat a story, I start getting bored with the game, because if I play a game, I go at it. Like, I'll sit there, I'll play it a long time. So, I mean, and a lot of times I'll usually, before I can get not bored of it, then I'll usually trade it in.
Hello?
So I don't really get the opportunity to go back to it, unless I want to go buy it again. But thankfully with the